This year, she hosted her second annual Global Initiative Fair in New York.